Hi friends, in today's video, we are going to make a Knight Rider LED sequencer circuit. So without further ado, let's start this video. If you haven't subscribed, then do subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get notification whenever I upload a new video. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I have a second channel, Kiyani Tech. Do check it out, subscribe and support it. Component list and circuit diagram, everything is in the description. To complete this project, we gonna need 555 timer IC, CD4017 IC, 6 LEDs, 10K variable resistor, 8 470 ohm resistors, 2 1K resistors, 10K resistor, 100 nanofarad capacitor, 10 microfarad capacitor, Vero Board, jumper wires. First, connect all 6 LEDs and connect their negative pin to ground. Now connect CD4017 IC and connect its pin number 8, 13 and 15 to ground and its pin number 16 to positive supply. After that, connect 1K resistor to positive pin of first and last LED. Then connect 2 470 ohm resistors to positive pin of each remaining LED. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with first LED to pin number 3 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the second LED to pin number 2 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the third LED to pin number 4 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the 4th LED to pin number 7 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the 5th LED to pin number 10 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the 6th LED to pin number 1 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the 5th LED to pin number 5 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the 4th LED to pin number 6 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the 3rd LED to pin number 9 of the IC. Now connect the remaining pin of resistor connected with the second LED to pin number 11 of the IC. Now connect 555 timer IC and connect its pin number 4 and 8 to positive supply, its pin number 1 to ground, and connect its pin number 2 and 6 together. After that, connect a 10K resistor to pin number 8 and 7 of 555 timer IC. Now connect the pin number 1 and 2 of variable resistor to pin number 6 of 555 timer IC and its pin number 3 to pin number 7 of 555 timer IC. Now connect the positive pin of 10 microfarad capacitor to pin number 2 of 555 timer IC and connect its negative pin to ground. Now connect the 100 nanofarad capacitor with the supply. Now connect the pin number 3 of 555 timer IC to pin number 14 of 4017 IC. Now our circuit is completed. Let's connect the supply wires and test it.